felt so fucking safe inside their homes. Surrounded by their possessions,
they're on their way.
But I will destroy everything.
No! air. Black codes.
Time to die.
9065, got a possible homicide.
Thank you.
possible homicide.
Shit, I'm out of this, man!
Right about now, wake up and wait for it. It's full of pain. Let's go.
I think that's it. can smell some innocent blood. It always tastes better.
Fuck, he's gonna kill us all!
Down on laboratory experiments on animals.
Is the reality of New York today? American citizens are afraid to leave their homes. Parents are afraid to let their children go to school without a bulletproof vest. And it is often easier for our children to obtain a gun than to find a good school. Why is it, I ask? What happened to this glorious country? The events of the last week. Did you see the evening news in the last day? This is mass murder! So many people lost their lives because of the inability of the police to do anything to get the sick psychopath who is committing these atrocious crimes. A hard core of criminals commit most of the crime in New York today. If they are behind bars, they cannot commit more crime in this city. If they are sentenced to the death penalty, they can commit no crimes at all. If we have to kill 12 people to save one human life, it will have been worth it. I thank you. God bless New York. And God bless America.